Hey y'all, I'm Mango 8260. Now I'm here live from my bathroom, and I got something to tell you right now. And it's a toothbrush. Brush your teeth, people. Cause you know, people's breath can sting like something, you know. What? I'll tell you what now, okay? Brush your teeth. Please, before you go out.
Hiya, folks. Caveman here. I decided that today I won't sit in my chair, but sit in my bedroom. Okay? On my floor. More or less. I've been getting a lot of people asking me questions about how to post, how to make bulletins, okay? Well, if you're on your homepage, there's a little thing when you look at it, to the left. You get a bunch of little taskbars, okay? But one of the few things you see, it's called Create Bulletins, or My Bulletins, on the few little six icons you got around your picture you see. Just click on that, and you get a little tab thing here, about, say, this big, and you get this big whole thing, and this big, and a little thing, and thin thing right there. Okay, and this little thing up here, you want to put, say, new video, okay, just say you got a new video you got to upload, okay, say new video. And if you don't have anything else to see in a little big area you have here in the little thing, you know, put like a little dot because you gotta put something there, you know. I'll just say my video that I was talking about, you know, that, the title of new video. Then you wanna go down and see the little add videos. Click on that, then choose the video you want to share, okay? I got something else to say. To show you. This is a doll. It's a dog. Brother Holmes one. Okay. Well, folks, I'm going to listen to some of my records now. Hope you all have a good evening.
Hi, y'all. This is Cat Snow. I got some things to tell you. Well, mainly one thing. You know those Christmas ornaments, lawn ornaments that you put outside your lawn during Christmas time? I'm mainly talking about those reindeers. Those reindeers scare the crap out of me. I'll tell you what, Shugs, they really do. They do, I swear. I see them all the time during Christmas time and all that stuff, and those scare me. Because, you know, their heads move. I swear, sometimes I wonder if somebody shot a reindeer and put them out there and chain them, move their heads up and down, that's it, or side to side, I swear. And sometimes when you put them on at night, goodness gracious, they light up. Can you believe that? They light up. People put these things outside. And it's windy during Christmas time. And sometimes I see during the day somebody have these reindeer Christmas ornament thing outside, and then next day it's 2 miles away. Honestly, come on. And their heads taking off because the wind, it was windy that night. Goodness gracious, people, don't go by those things. They scare me. Alright, people, here's the thing, it's Viper here, okay? Now, I got some things to say. We're gonna put some people in the dumpster! Yes, we are! We're gonna do that right now. First person on the dumpster, Todd Heron. You're in the dumpster, brother! And then we got my brother! Yeah, my brother Agabon, you're in the dumpster. And we got this chucklespig, you're in the dumpster. And then we're gonna put Rocky Views. Yeah, that's right, Rocky Views, you're in the dumpster. That's right, you're going in the dumpster too. Yeah, I'm naming all these people. All the dumpster, Jungle Boy, dumpster, dumpster, dumpster for ya.
Hey guys, it's me, Jungle Boy, you know, I'm just crazy and all that. I got some things to say. No, I had some things about, I said something about, like, the live shows, okay. Now, I got something to say that's really important, because it deals with your lips, okay. Now, you know, you get chapped lips and all that stuff, and you don't know what to do, okay. Well, I got something instead of you. It's called lip balm. I got this really cool lip balm called Lip Smokers. You guys should go and get it. This type of flavor is watermelon. Okay? You don't have to get flavors. You don't have to. You just go. Because, when you smack your lips, go, tastes good. Okay? And lick them. Like when you have somebody else kiss you, guys, like the girl kiss you and all that stuff. Well, do good. Watermelon flavor. Now, this is how you put on lip balms. Okay? Or lip smackers, in case you go with the lips, okay. And go like this. Stick your lips in the smacker. Well, folks, that's how you put lip balm on. Okay, at least lip smackers. Yeah.